Next, we want to create the illusion that there's a gap between the base and the body of the TV console. To do that, you're going to have to put the table saw blade pretty close to the fence. You can also use a sacrificial fence, if that's your preference. Now you just want to run your boards through the table saw. Take your time, and make sure to put the gap on all the sides that will be facing outwards. I did this to all my pieces, including the two long stretchers that I mentioned earlier.